It's only different because there were a group of us who decided to lay our lives on the line at all costs so that liberty and justice for all could become a reality. So here we stand today. We're not free. No, 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 indeed. We're not free. We have our first African-American president. And if you think things have changed, ask him. He has had more death threats than any president in history, according to the Secret Service.